While most of the tools and techniques of medical care have changed dramatically over the years, some, like specialty hospital beds, have hardly changed at all in ways that really improve care or its cost. Hardly until now. Meet the Airlogic 20X, a specialty hospital bed designed to fit the needs of wound care patients, critically ill or otherwise immobilized patients in need of continuous lateral rotation, and patients requiring rapid ambulation or progressive weight-bearing therapy. Features of the Airlogic's revolutionary design improve the quality of care for patients with pressure ulcers and respiratory complications. Specifically, studies have shown that low air loss therapy improves healing for patients with pressure sores. Likewise, continuous lateral rotation has been proven to accelerate recovery for patients with respiratory complications. And with improved care, the number of days patients must spend in a specialty bed and in the hospital can be reduced, lowering the cost of care as well. At Lectus, we're proud of the Airlogic 20X because, like this breakthrough product, we're unique in how we approach our customers and their needs. Our mission is to research, engineer, and design for manufacture products that improve patient outcomes and reduce hospital costs. Now let's take a closer look at the Airlogic 20X to see how it differs from any specialty bed on the market, how it can change the way you deliver care, and how it can lower your costs. The benefits of 40-degree continuous lateral rotation are well documented in terms of reducing a patient's risk of developing nosocomial pneumonia. Continuous lateral rotation is also known to shorten the length of ICU stay, reduce ICU hospitalization costs, and shorten the time requirements for assisted mechanical ventilation. The lateral rotation feature of the Airlogic 20X achieves this 40-degree continuous lateral rotation for patients. The Airlogic 20X uses a variety of support cushions in combination with special patient restraints so that the patient remains in position without slipping, even though the rest of the surface tilts dramatically. The Airlogic bed offers lateral rotation for all body types, multiple lateral rotation program selections, and a built-in rotation pause of 5 minutes. In situations where therapeutic positioning is important to recovery, cardiac, pulmonary, and Trendelenburg, the Airlogic 20X is equipped with single-button functions that place the bed in the appropriate therapeutic position. And the design of the support surface eliminates the need for frequent repositioning. It's also well known that many patients who ambulate soon after surgery can improve more rapidly than those who remain bedridden because circulation increases as soon as a patient begins walking. Just getting a patient into a standing position can have some circulatory benefits. But as any caregiver will confirm, actually sitting a patient up and getting him or her out of the bed can be a long, difficult process. The special multi-axis hydraulic motion of the Airlogic 20X allows the bed to reach a full 90-degree stand so that patients can walk directly out of the bed without first having to sit up. This reduces discomfort for both patients and caregivers. The stand-up feature is useful for patients who undergo hip replacements, certain back surgeries, some neurologic regimens, or any other procedure where progressive weight-bearing therapy is indicated. There are other patients who can benefit from the Airlogic 20X. Among the biggest problems facing critically ill patients are pressure ulcers. At greatest risk are the elderly, unconscious, or heavily sedated patients, and those immobilized by surgery, burns, paralysis, or traction. The unique patented design of the Airlogic 20X mattress allows caregivers to create virtually pressure-free zones near 0 millimeters of mercury at the sites most susceptible to skin breakdown. Unlike other air mattress configurations, each of the triangular surface air cells can be deflated without the neighboring cells collapsing inward. The susceptible site receives maximum pressure relief while the surrounding areas maintain a standard therapeutic pressure. This particularly benefits patients with existing pressure sores, inflammation at the heel area, skin grafts, myocutaneous flap surgery sites or donor sites, burns, and patients with posterior surgical sites or other complicated wounds. It also benefits patients in certain types of traction and those at risk for breakdown in the sacral area because they must remain at head elevations greater than 30 degrees. A problem closely related to that of pressure ulcers is the shear damage that results when the vessels that nourish tissue are occluded by layers of skin repeatedly sliding against one another as a patient moves over the surface of the bed. Whenever a traditional bed is raised to a sitting position, your patient slides toward the foot of the bed because the raising action forces your patient's hip pivot point out of alignment with the pivot point of the bed. The Airlogic 20X has an innovative articulation system that actually moves the mattress surface in concert with the patient. As the top of the bed is raised, the articulating hip joint moves the two supporting surfaces away from one another. This allows the mattress to move with the patient's body without forcing a patient's hip pivot point out of alignment, reducing the risk of shear. This not only protects your patient from shear and resulting complications of sepsis, it frees your nursing staff to perform other important tasks. Constant repositioning is not only time-consuming, it often requires more than one person, and it can subject your nursing staff to the risk of back injury. With its combination of low air loss, lateral rotation, and stand-up features, the Airlogic 20X is actually three specialty beds in one, giving you the flexibility to customize care by tailoring use of the bed to your patient's needs. Because the features of the Airlogic 20X can benefit patients with pressure ulcers and respiratory complications, patients cared for with this bed may get healthier faster than on conventional beds. If their hospital stays are shorter, their care often can cost less. The combination of the bed's features, its ease of use, and its affordable pricing alternatives make the Airlogic 20X different from any specialty bed on the market. It is changing the way care is delivered. A change that is long overdue.